something erratic, something dramatic, something for everyone. My comedy tonight, frenzy and chronic, strictly symbolic, something for everyone. My comedy tonight. In Paris. And finally, the House of Senators, who lives here with his wife and son. Also living here is Sousa's slave and son. Sousa's is probably my favourite part. A role of enormous nuance and variety, and played by an actor in such. Let me put it this way, I play the part. Anything you ask for, comedy tonight.
Slaves, take that baggage before us, you clumsy!
Oh,
Yes, Miss.
Where is Sudilus?
Where is he indeed? I haven't seen him since he dressed Master Hero this morning.
Tell him that while we are gone, he's to watch over him. He's keep cheerful, well fed, and far from the opposite sex.
But my dear, he must learn sometime.
And when that time comes, you shall tell him.
Yes, dear.
What little you know. Now go and fetch the gift we bring my mother.
Yes, dear.
Morning, Father.
Ah, Hero. Your father and I are off to visit my mother in the country. What a joy it would be were you to accompany us. But alas, the sight of anyone in good health fills my mother with rage. Ah, here I am. Do you think it would please my mother?
Oh yes, mistress, the craftsmanship is superb.
And the resemblance?
Frightening.
The time of farewell is at hand, Assyrian slave in chief. Here are my husband's final instructions. In his absence, your entire household is in your capable hands. Your word shall be absolute, your authority unquestioned.
And furthermore,
we are on our way.
We're on our way.
Farewell, thoughtful Hestinian. Farewell, beloved son. Come along, Senex, and carry my bust with pride.
Yes, dear.
Let this be a lesson for you all. Never fall in love during a total eclipse.
Ah, well, to work, to work. Now that I am in complete charge, I am going to be a very busy slaver. Hero, Hero, come away from there. You must never know what goes on in that house.
But I do know.
You do? I must stand around here talking. Sudilus!
Now that we're alone, may I tell you, I've been feeling very strange. Either something's in the air or else a change is happening in me. I think I know the cause. I hope I know the cause. From everything I've heard, there's only one cause, it can be. Love, I hear, makes you sigh a lot. Also, love, I hear, leaves you weak. Love, I hear, makes you blush and turn to action. You try to speak with passion and
squeak.
I hear love, they say, makes you pine away. But you pine away with an idiotic grin. I pine, I blush, I squeak, I squawk. Today I walk, too weak to walk. What's love? I hear, I feel, I fear, I'm in. La, 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 la. See what I mean? La, 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 la. My heart a love too. I'm dazed, I'm pale, I'm sick, I'm sore. I've never felt this way before. What's love? I hear, I feel, I fear. I know, I am, I'm sure, I'm me. I hope, I trust, I pray, I must be it. Forgive me if I shout. Forgive me if I crow. I've only just found out, and well, I thought you ought to know.
Keep one.
was parading as a citizen.
Believe me, master, I was not parading.
This is parading.
I was walking.
Not bad, yeah. He invited us to game with him. In a few moments, he'd taken all our money. He was using weighted dice.
Well, turn them up. He took 9, did he?
9, I took 7.
Give them 9.
1, 2, 3, 4. I have been cheated out of money I wanted. 7, 8.
What happened to 5 and 6?
I was coming to them. 9, 5, 6.
Calm down, citizen.
Master, I should be whipped.
Gently.
I only did it for the money. I thought if I could raise enough money, then you'd let me buy my freedom from you.
Oh, Sulus, not this again.
This is what I think about. I hate being a slave.
Better a slave than, well, a slave to love. That's easy for you to...
Slave? Love? Love? You own love? Who is this girl do I know?
Well, sometimes you can see her up there on that balcony.
On that balcony? A courtesan in the House of Lycus? Do you realize how mean I go out there and cost?
Oh, it'd work every drachma.
Your mother and father would be horrified if they knew.
Oh, I don't care. Sulus, I'll give anything for her.
You would.
And you really love her?
Yeah.
I like the way you said that. Well, you'll never be able to afford her. But in spite of that, just suppose there was someone with enough cunning guile to get that girl for you.
Yes.
If there was somebody who could get the girl for you, what would you give me?
Oh, everything.
Everything? What do you owe me? 20 minae, a collection of seashells, and me?
Right. Well,
you don't have to give me the seashells. You don't have to give me the 20 minae. If I can get you that girl, just give me me.
Give you.
Yes. My freedom.
Oh, so those people don't go around freeing slaves.
Be the first. Start a fashion.
Get me that girl.
And if I can,
you are free.
I what?
Free.
Oh, what a word. Oh, what a word.
Say it again.
Free.
I've often thought, I've often dreamt how it would be, and yet I never thought I'd be,
once more,
free. But when you come to think of such things, a man should have the right that all others. Can you imagine what it would be like if I was? Can you see me? As a Roman with my head up proud, singing good and loud.
Free!
Like a Roman having rights, like a Roman proud. Can you see me?
I can see you.
Can you see me as a boxer fighting rough and nice?
It's all
free. Why I'd be so conscientious that I might vote twice. Can you see me? Can you see me? When I'm free to be whatever I want to be. Think what wonders I'll come to extend. Soulless the citizen, can you see me being dear to me once again?
Free! Free!
Yes.
Free!
I'm not so fast, I didn't think. The way I am, I have a room, 3 meals a day, and I don't have to pay a thing. I'm just a slave and everything's free. If I were free, then nothing would be free. Even if I'm eaten now and then, what does it matter? Can you see me?
Can you see me as a poet writing poetry? All my verse would be
free.
A museum would have me pickled for posterity.
Can you see me?
I can see you.
Can you see me as a lover, one of great renown? Women falling down.
Free.
No, but I'd buy the House of Lycus, my house in town. Can you see me? Can you see me? Me do anything from king to baker, of you're a human and then you're free. To give word with all the difference it makes is the necessary essence of democracy. It's the thing that every slave should have the right to be. And I soon will have the right to buy a slave for me. Can you see him? Well, I'll free him. When a soul soon as the man, if I can only be free.
See it!
Free!
Spell it!
F-R-double!
No, the long way!
F-R-E-E!
Free!
Oh, what a day! What a day! Come out here. How many times have I got to tell you, Muley? I told you 1,000 times not to fan the girls while they're still wet. You never learn. You'll be a eunuch all your life. What a day. I've got to go to the Senate this morning. I'm blackmailing one of the senators. Give me your money belt.
Good morning, Micahs.
I know that sound. And I love it. Is that money?
What do you think?
Oh, how did you come into all this?
Oh, an unexpected legacy. My Uncle Simo, the noted Carthaginian elephant breeder, came from Antoine Weekend. He was crushed to death on the last day of the mating season. Oh,
yeah.
And this morning I bought my freedom.
Oh, congratulations.
With this much let go of one gross indulgence.
Good.
Tell me, Lycus, I am now in the market for a lifetime companion. Do you have anything lying around in there? Anything to suit an Olympian appetite?
Pseudless friend and citizen. I have traveled the world in search of beauty. And I can say with all modesty, I have the finest assortment in Rome.
Show me!
Eunuchs, a buyer! There is merchandise for every need at the house of Marcus Lycus. All the merchandise is guaranteed at the house of Marcus Lycus. For a sense of sensuality or an opulence thereof, patronize the house of Marcus Lycus, merchant of love. Now, for your most assured approval and your possible purchase, I bring you the fruits of my search. Behold, tinted nebula, out of yeast, face of an idol, the arms of a willow tree, and the pelvis of a camel.
Thank you.
I love the breadth. It's the length. She may be the right length, but is she the right length for me? I mean, see what I mean? Is she too short?
No, not at all.
Not at all.
No, you look perfect together.
Yes. And how often will we find ourselves in this position? Perhaps.
Yes, well, I suppose we have another one left for you. Let's see. Yes, we've got vibrata. Vibrata, yes. Exotic as a desert bloom. Wondrous as a flamingo. Light as a tigress. But the men who should dress are wild like that.
Sold! Sold!
Oh, behave yourself!
Coriosus. He comes to collect her today. She cost 500 guineas.
500?
Such a great sum to be assured. But then, be a man of conquest, he required a virgin.
Are you saying she is newly arrived from Crete?
Yes.
Well, I hope the great captain is kind to her. She deserves a bit of affection before tragic as it does.
What is tragic?
The news from Crete.
What is the news?
I should not darken your day. Farewell, Midas.
What is the news?
What news?
The news of Crete.
I heard it. It's tragic. Oh, you forced me to tell you. Crete is ravaged by a savage plague. There are people dying in their thousands.
But this girl is healthy. She goes smiling throughout the day.
You say, I thought you knew. When they start to smile, the end is near.
No.
Oh, yes. They say it is beautiful on Crete at the moment. Everybody lying there, smiling.
Is it contagious?
Have you heard a plague if it is not?
By other girls.
I'd best get her out of there as soon as you can.
Yes.
Then?
Yeah, bring her to here. I shall look after until the captain arrives.
The captain?
I've already had the plague.
I will tell you about it. I'm sure. Well, I hope she lives until the captain arrives.
Soon, I had to be with her.
Yes, until the captain arrives. Yes. Oh, wait.
Yes?
A brilliant idea.
Yes?
That's what we need to find. A brilliant idea.
We must find one.
Come. Come this way. Come. No, don't touch the pillow. It's someone I want you to meet. Philia, this is Soulis. He's going to look after you until the captain arrives. Won't be long. No, Soulis. Dear friend, can I ever thank you? Oh, I know there were not too large your liking in my house, but then there'll be a new arrival soon, and perhaps you'd like to have your selection. Miss Soulis, you are a friend.
Oh. And Lycus, you are a gentleman and a procurer.
Thank you.
Well, there they are together. And that's where they must stay, together, if I'm to get my freedom.
What to do, what to do, what to do?
I need help. I shall go down to the harbour. I may make my answer to help. I am off.
The captain!
He may arrive this way. Keep looking. Oh, he may arrive that way. No, no, better still. You watch this way. And you watch that way. There, much better. Don't worry, nothing will happen. He's a virgin too.
My name is Philia.
Yes.
I do not know your name, but you have lovely legs.
My name is Hero, and you have lovely legs too, I imagine.
I would show them to you, but I am sold. Along with the rest of me, I cost 500 minae. Is that a lot of money?
Oh, yes.
More than 300?
Nearly twice as much.
Oh, those are the two numbers that mix me up the most. 3 and 5. Oh, I do hope the captain doesn't expect me to do a lot of adding.
You can't add.
We are taught beauty and grace and no more. I cannot add or sew or anything. I have but one talent.
Oh.
Forgive me. hero. I have no memory for names.
Oh, you don't need one. You don't need anything. And you're lovely, absolutely lovely. Who'd believe the loveliness of you? Winsome, sweet warm and winsome, radiant as in some dream come true.
Starry eyes.
The sea gets red, and off they float on the first high tide. Bird and boy and bird and bride. Miss Riddle's picture, oh my, Riddle's picture. How true, Riddle's picture, with my suit a little askew to you.
Where are you going to find it?
Leave that to me. You go down to the harbour, give the boatman your 20 minae, and tell him you've sailed in today. I'll make...
This is exciting.
Yes, isn't it? Mayor's Sweat? Where am I going to find Mayor's Sweat? Such a balmy day. Soonest!
I've taken this to the stone cutter's door.
I dropped it.
You get the nose resharpened. The steering will take it for you.
Take me!
What did you say?
Take me!
Hang on a minute.
Clacking in the kitchen, flattering in the bedroom,
pottering all around.
A maid.
A maid?
A maid.
Everybody ought to have a maid. Someone who's efficient and reliable. Obedient and pliable.
Quite a right match.
Oh, 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 wouldn't she be so nimble? Fiddle, nimble, mending a gown. Oh, oh, wouldn't she be delightful? Feeling up, leaning down. Oh, everybody ought to have a maid. Someone who's fancy as a bumblebee. I need a maid.
Hysterium, sir, slave to Senex.
Oh, yes, of course, I should have
know you anywhere. What was that?
What was what?
That!
That what?
That eerie sound.
Eerie?
Eerie as it was.
So, what I'm about to tell you is eerie. Your house is haunted.
Haunted?
It's as haunted as the day is long.
Impossible. My house haunted, you say? Strange.
But true. Perhaps you should go and stay with relatives. Distant relatives.
Yes. No, fetch me a soothsayer.
A soothsayer?
I must have him search my house immediately.
I'd be a fine soothsayer if I didn't.
There is a spirit.
Silence! I'm about to say this. Oh, wait! I see it all. Woe is me! Oh, you have been abroad.
Yes,
For 20 years. You have been searching for a child.
Yes, yes.
To two children.
Yes.
A fine, healthy boy and strange boy. No girl! A boy and a girl!
Yes, can you find them for me?
Yes, I can find them for me.
Each of them wears a ring on which they engaged a gaggle of geese.
A gaggle of what?
Look, there are two only like it in the world, and my children wear them.
How many geese in a gaggle?
At least seven.
Oh, then, before I say this truth again, you must walk around the seven hills of Rome seven times.
Seven times?
Oh, no.
Seven times around the seven hills. Take it all back to the harbour.
Back to the harbour?
My house is haunted. And the spirit?
By the time you've done my bidding, it will be gone.
Thank you.
To the hills!
To the hills!
Yes,
it's this way, sir.
Thank you, young woman.
Sir, you forgot your gaggle.
Is there a...
Yes, sir.
Prepare my bath.
Yes, sir.
Soulless.
Yes, ma'am.
The new maid. Do you know what her first words to me were?
No.
Take me.
Oh, and you shall, sir.
Well, I'll try.
Yes, sir, yes. Hysteria, remember, not too hot, not too cold.
Philia,
son!
Father? Oh, where's the father?
Where is it? Oh, no, I returned alone. Pressing business.
Lovely new maid.
A new maid?
Yes.
Soulless told me.
Oh.
Presently, my dear.
Why did he look at her that way? Why did he look at her that way? Must be my imagination.
She's a lovely blooming flower, he's just a sprout. Impossible!
She's a lovely blooming flower, he's all worn out.
Just a fledgling in the nest.
Just a man who needs a rest.
He's a beamish boy at best.
Poor old fellow.
He's a child that loves a test. He's too young to pass. Impossible.
He has asthma, gout, a wife, lambago, a gas. Possible.
Romping in the nursery.
He works tired.
Sit on your father's knee.
Father, you can lean on me.
Him. Impossible.
But why did he wave at her that way?
Why did he wave at her that way?
Could there be an explanation? A woman often wants a father, she may want mine.
It's possible. He's a handsome lad of 20, I'm 39.
It's possible. All for women, so in a way I'm
44.
Next for him, I'll see the poor.
Alright, 15.
Then again, he is my father. I ought to trust.
Then again, with love and my hate, sometimes it's just impossible. We'll not go,
I'll be late.
I don't feel well.
Sorry about those birds and bees.
Sign a glass of water, please.
The situation's broader than I thought. With horrible, impossible.
How dare you call me that?
You know it's not true. I know it's not true. So what do we
care what they think.
Those soldiers, are they here for the girl? I should go straight in and fetch
them. They're not here for the girl, they're here for me.
What?
Miss Dearham, I've never told you this before, but many years ago, I deserted from the army.
No!
Shh! I was young. I wanted to be an archer, but they made me a slinger. Then one day, at the height of battle, I lost my head, and I arched when I should have slung. I had to think.
And now they're looking for you. Oh, Soodless.
They are looking for Soodless. I am told I am Lycus.
And Lycus you are. Rely on me.
Yes, sir, I must, yes. More bad news.
Oh, what? I hope it's good.
It's terrible. The girl will not go with the captain. That's why I prepared a potion. I wish to put a few drops in the beaker of wine, and when I call present the bride, I wish to carry her out.
Rely on me, sir. Rely on me.
Lycus.
Yes.
I go.
Lycus. Yes.
Farewell, Lycus.
Bid your captain come, his bride awaits.
Slaughterer of thousands, I impress her of the meat. subduer of the weak, invader of the Greek, destroyer of the Turk, must hurry back to work. Cause I meet us from the outside.
Thank you. witness the second half of our play. Let me remind you where we were when last you saw us.
The Virgin was waiting. Well, that's what they do best. She's waiting in the house for her captain to claim her. She has refused to drink the poison. On religious grounds. Devotion on religious grounds.
Lycus is skulking about the city, searching for Philia. Hero is at his bath and sits and sips. His mother is on the way to the country to visit her mother, 104 years old, and not one organ in working condition. The courtesan, Milius Gloriosus and his mighty warriors. Soothless and Hysterium are here. And I, Senex, await the new maid in my neighbor's house. Hopefully, so my last wild oath remember myself. Let the play continue.
Sir!
Gag him! I will now rid this master from...
The girl cannot be far away if you kill me. You deprive yourself of a face so fair, a heart so pure, and a body so undulating. She is magnificence personified. If you had been born a woman, you would have been she.
As magnificent as that?
Yes. Spare me, and I'm sure we can find her.
You are.
I will give you a list of 10 or 20 places where to look for her.
You will look for her.
Me? With this bad thing?
Oh. With that bad thing.
Yes, I will do it good. Tell me though, where should I deliver the girl? Where will you be waiting?
Waiting here in your house?
No.
No?
I meant yes, but it just came out no.
And to assure your return, men, you are to go with him.
Before we go, sir, one moment. A word with my eunuch.
Brief.
I will, sir, yes, thank you. Hysterium, this is what you must do. You must hide the girl in that room.
Why?
Why not? Go!
He is not to stray from your sight.
My eunuch is just making sure that the place is suitable for such an illustrious one.
I've been put off enough for one day.
Time around.
I guess.
Yes. Ready?
Ready.
Sir, the place is ready for you. There is food and drink within, and the girls will sing and dance for you.
You have but 1 hour. Men, you have these every step.
Hysterium!
Yes, sir?
Tell the maid I'm almost ready.
Sir, I wanted to talk to you about that. I urge you to reconsider this mad adventure. Think of your wife on her way to the country.
That, Hysterium, is the country's problem.
Yes, sir.
Hysterium!
Sir?
You know what?
Potion that you prepared so fills one with passion. I can almost work miracles.
Yes, sir, I believe we have some left over from your last anniversary.
Yes, yes, yes. Fetch it to me now,
slave in chief. And how many slaves in chief have a mask in the tower house full of courtesans? And a virgin hiding in that room over there with her
Thank you.
No. Gusto, the body snatcher. He owes me a favour.
Since sending my husband back to Rome, I have been haunted by the premonition that he is up to something low. Mysterium!
Yes, master. Mistress?
And harsh with thirst. Chemicals from Hysterium.
That's a potion.
What sort of potion?
It's a potion for making you thirsty. And you're already thirsty, so you can...
Thirst is the lesser of my problems, Hysterium. On the best of intuition, I believe my husband is fouling the nest.
No, never.
Never. Old friend and confidant, you are talking to one who faces facts. For over 30 years, I've cried myself to sleep, assailed by doubts that fear so great the gods themselves would weep. The moment I am gone, I wonder where you go. In all your simple honesty, you can't begin to know.
What's happened?
What hasn't happened?
All right, what hasn't happened? She hasn't died there, has she?
No. Oh, good. But she will the moment she does, she'll kill me.
No, she won't. No, she won't, because if she does it, it'll hurt.
I shall do it myself. But I must do it because I have besmirched the good name of my family and my father will be turning into grave.
Your father is still alive.
Well, this will kill him.
Have you finished? Listen, I have some shocking news.
Oh, yes.
You know Gusto, the body snatcher? He died this morning.
No! I only saw him yesterday. How? Oh, dear. When are they going to bury him?
I don't know. Somebody snatched the body.
No, that's a shame. Why are we crying over a dead body snatcher?
Because Gusto could have provided us with a body. We need a body.
A body?
A body. A body? Tell me, Hysterium, how would you like things to be just the way they were this morning when you woke up?
Oh, in a minute.
That's all it'll take. Come on, this way.
What?
In here? In here.
Yes. Where did you get the money?
Something smells divine. And it's me. I've just had the most luxurious bath. The oils, the essences. Oh, spectators, I wish I could pass among you so that you may have a long whiff. Fia!
It was the gentle to save your energy.
Fia!
Yes, Master? Master?
Ah, yes, my dear. Stop your dusting up there and come to me.
I am yours.
Yes, yes, but not there.
Come into this house.
Oh, everyone wants to have a table. Everyone wants to have a table.
Ah, there is he. He does not bring me my bride. He will see the height of my wrath.
Ooh. Ooh. Yes.
Sizzler song, don't you give you a beaker of wine?
My religion forbids the drinking of wine.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
Oh, Fiend.
Look, my captain, I must go to him.
Oh, I hate him.
So do I, but I have a way to make him suffer.
Mm-hmm.
You didn't tell me I have to be a girl.
A dead girl, the captain will see you go on, he's better than all the
will not do.
Hysteria, we must convince the captain.
What, have a beautiful dead girl?
Yes.
He's never going to believe.
Of course he will. You're delicious.
Then what if he wants to kiss me?
He won't want to kiss you. Just lie down, one.
He's never going to believe I'm a girl. Look at me, just look.
I can't take my eyes off you.
You're lovely, and you love me. Too big to love.
A bridal bear becomes the burial bear of a bitter bereavement.
Very good.
Can you say Titus the tailor told 10 tall tales of my dead little house?
Do not try to cheer me, I'm inconsolable.
Gather around, handmaidens of sorrow.
Oh, no.
one of the soldiers. Well, if he wants to meet me later on tonight.
Get it back, I mean it!
You die!
House of Lycus!
Right, why is my house?
This is the greatest area under martial law!
Really?
sees him. Now, death by evisceration.
Oh, sir.
Come, come. Captain, I believe a doomed man is allowed a last request.
Yes?
Then allow me to take my own life.
Sir, I have known kings with less courage.
So am I. Mysterium! The potion, bend me the potion, you know the one.
Potion?
Thank you, friend. Give the hemlock to Socrates.
Which one of you is Socrates?
Give me that.
You?
I go to sail uncharted seas. To the harbour! To the harbour! From whence no mariner has returned. Farewell! Kiss me! Kiss me, somebody! Kiss me!
Ben.
Oh, you darling, I could kill you!
Ben, seize him!
Thank you, God. I needed that.
Stop that!
Great, Captain, needless glory, I'm saying. I could not reveal my true identity before until I brought you that which I have promised. I am Lycus. Yes. Now, Philia, go to the man that bought you.
No, no, no! No, shush! Quiet, we're under martial law.
This is your captain. Here is your virgin.
Aha! And worth waiting for. Have the great joy of the day. Forgiveness, you are free.
Free to be a slave.
I cannot understand it. There was the ring. The ring with the gaggle of geese.
What did you say, old man?
The ring!
Lovers divided, they go inside. Something